shit out.
Years ago, I tricked Rogan and his friends into opening the vault. I told them it was to protect Tigora from a great Jack Bush could make a fortune if Meridian held within the vault. He was too much of a coward to open it himself. He got the vault hunters to do his dirty work. I'm so tired of manipulating people. To trust me, I get that. But if you're going to stop Jack from controlling the warrior, you'll need my help. Because I know where the key is. It's with me.
Huh.
Find a way back here as quick as you can. Now that Sanctuary's reappeared, you can use any fast travel station to get back to the Crimson Raiders. I'll mark the nearest one on your Echo device.
Error. Location? Sanctuary. Not found.
Oh no. The phase blast must have taken Sanctuary off the fast travel network. Okay. Head to the Iridium extraction plant nearby. I think I don't have any actual beds. You know, I didn't lie to you about everything. You really are the only person who can stop Jack. Roland, Lilith, and Mordecai. He defeated them long ago. They can help you reach him. Brings Jack down.
Hit him!
Hey, get in front of it!
Sanctuary back onto the fast travel network. I promise. Little as I'm sure that means right now.
Thank you.
crying puppy. A baby in tears. If the previous statements elicited any emotional reaction, report to your supervisor for summary destruction.
Thresher just...
to get that
beacon. Head to the town of Overlook. Thanks to Hyperion's mining operations, the people of Overlook suffer from the Skull Shivers. They won't disturb us.
Frustrating. You see, this is what I don't get about you bad guys. You know the hero's gonna win, but you just don't die quickly. Man, example. This one guy in New Haven, right? City's burning, people are dying left and right, yada yada yada. This jackal rushes me with a spoon. A freaking spoon! And I'm dying laughing, right? So I scoop out his stupid little eyeball squid and his ginger out. And I can't. Oh, he can't see where he's going. He's bumping into stuff. And I. Anyway, I don't know. Maybe he had to be there. The moral is, you're a total bitch.
Thanks to Jack's mining operations. Poor bastards are too sick to leave their homes.
Haven't found anything.
You'll want to set up the beacon over there. Once the moon base processes our request, you should have a fast travel station.
Safe in your travels. A pleasure as always. May it keep you safe in farewell, Blade.
Transmitting the supply request now. We've just gotta wait a few minutes and...
Angel, that's enough. You can stop pretending to help the bad guys now. Angel?
We don't have long until Jack realizes I'm not helping him anymore. Defend that beacon!
Now, if you can't even handle these loaders, you're really gonna disappoint me.
Request received. Estimated processing time, 3 to 6 weeks. No, 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 no. Move some data around, see if I can bump you up in the queue.
Angel, what the hell are you doing?
I've increased your request priority. T-Bone Junction can live without medical supplies for another few months. engineers denied our request. I'll see what I can do.
Send in the constructors! I want those bastards dead now!
Nothing like a good thing.
The moon base's oxygen supply. I expect the engineers will launch your fast travel station very soon.
God damn it, Angel! What are you doing? Those are the bad guys! I'm sending everything I have at you.
Sanctuary.
Angel, you and I are gonna have a serious talk.